somehow my origins, which are Inuit, the Labrador Inuit, come out in my work. And it was my mother that brought this up to me. One time I sent her an invitation just as a souvenir, and she called me back and she said, I've got something in the post for you. And when it came, I realized it was actually a calendar. I said, well, these look like my sculptures. And what really was fascinating is a lot of my sculptures are dual. There's two sides to it. Like I have two birds flying. They're two different birds back to back. Or there's one that looks like a bird from one side, but a man's head from the other. And this is typical of Inuit work. Typical. And I'm convinced that the stone has a memory. I mean, look how old that stone is. I just finished sculpting a stone from Cro-Magnon era. And it was just fascinating. It was just such an honor. And you're discovering things as you get deeper. Well, as usual, I'm showing my stone sculptures, which are the most intuitive of my works. I just take the stone, I look at the stone, I see something in the stone, and I try to take it out, and the stone remains a very dynamic and yet harmonious element in the end.
Beautiful music of India Ari. And my guests tonight have been Martina Zalis-Pillay and Heather Carroll. Their exhibition is opening soon. It's been so much fun to talk with them tonight. And Carroll, Heather had a very interesting thing to say about what inspires her. Heather, you have a wonderful mantra.
Yes.
In speaking of all of these cultural connections, that what sort of reminds you of showing respect to the work that we were talking about?
Yeah, it's also very simple. It's a mantra that I don't even know where I discovered. Look at the paper; it's so yellow. That used to be black ink. Now it's turned brown. Anyhow, basically, it says, "Watch your thoughts because they become your words. Choose your words because they become actions." Understand your actions because they will become your habits, and study your habits for they will become your character, and develop or take care of your character because it becomes your destiny. And for me, this is
lovely.
Just so simple and so easy. Well, I won't say it's easy, but so direct, and I think it's so honest, and that is basically how I try to live my life. It all starts up here.
She's pointing to her head.
Yeah, I'm pointing to my head. I just wanted to tell Martina, you remember what they call the body in Barbados? My soul case.
The exhibit we've been talking about tonight starts tomorrow through November 3rd in the Undergrund Gallery. You just take the elevator down from Saint-Esprit, and you cross the bridge. You go left after the bridge toward the Abbey, and you'll see the Undergrund there at 16 Rue Munster, and I'm sure Heather and Martina will be happy to greet you there. I want to thank my guests, Heather Carroll and Martina.